接下来这一部电影可是改编自迈阿密杰克逊高中的西洋棋队真实故事哦。这一部电影是《高校奇迹》，而这部电影为什么会这么轰动呢？因为在1998年的时候，这个迈阿密杰克逊高中，他们其实哦，这个学校里面只有48%的人能够准时毕业，因为在这间学校里的学生啊，可能他们的经济状况没有这么好，可能连缴这个学费或是缴比赛的费用都有困难，所以就面对到大家的质疑啊，就觉得说，哎，你们学校的西洋棋队竟然想要出去参加比赛，有可能会成功吗？或是大家会觉得看不起他们，觉得他们就是混混嘛？但是这一群学校，这个学校里面的西洋棋队员们，他们竟然闯入了全美西洋棋冠军锦标赛，在当时可是轰动了全美的西洋棋界哦。那所以这一群来自街头被视为混混的高中生们，他们要对上来自各校的精英们。但里面有预告，我觉得有一句讲的蛮好的，他说：“棋盘面前人人平等，不管你是富还是穷，不管你的肤色是白还是黑，大家拥有的机会都是一样的。”所以这群高中生们，他们就是要努力证明自己的实力，告诉那些看不起他们的人，他们是可以做到的。我们就来看看他们是怎么样来去前往他们的锋芒之路。这部电影是《高校奇迹》。
All right, boys, what's the plan? That's right. Hold your head up high. You just bring you to this game. I promise you, these kids are in for something they've never seen.
From the streets, we were summoned.
Now, people, this is going to be very basic for some of you. What you've got is 64 squares, 32 pieces. It doesn't matter how rich or poor you are, what Ivy League school you may go, may not go to, because chess is the great equalizer. We got a tournament coming up in a couple days. So we need to start really considering if we're serious about what we're doing here or not.
Stay on the mic, I get tight. Don't mess with me, because chess is life.
The minute that you lose,
you won't be losing.
The board is fine spending $400 on footballs, but not with sending kids on a road trip to improve their minds. Kids like this from places like Dade County don't ever make it at team regionals.
It shouldn't be too hard for them to swallow.
Give up on them, let their parents give up on them, let the whole system give up on them. But you know what? I sure shit ain't, okay?
This moment right here is the happiest I've ever been in my life.
So you come in here bragging because you want a trophy.
These kids have real potential.
Yes, sir!
Watch out, world, we coming for you.
All four of us.
Yo, we can do something special. Yay!
的片段，如果想要知道更多有关于电影的最新资讯，要请记得锁定民视第一台电影情报站。